Hey.
You okay?
Yes!
I think you're losing your touch.
How so?
Well, it's been at least 6 months since you killed anyone with your cooking.
Evening, Arthur.
Don't tempt me, you repulsive little maggot.
I love you, too.
Bounty hunters. It all feels... We've been in a bad situation. Situation.
I know, my dear.
What are we gonna do? Is Dutch a... I mean, he's...
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm... Well, I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself.
We've all done it.
I get so confused and angry, and then I hear God laughing at me, and I get even angrier, and, well, I'm a real prized dolt. I know it.
Jack needs you, huh? You all right?
Doing well.
All right for some.
Evening.
You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Oi!
Mr. Arthur, I told Dutch I feel I should tell you. I saw some of Combs' boys riding around.
Down here? What they want?
I have no idea.
They see you?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, thanks for letting me know, Kieran.
Mm-hmm.
Until I was a man. Well, 17. We grew up quick in Vienna. Perhaps...
Hello.
Too quick. By the age of 12, my brother was beating night watchmen so he could steal some bread for us. My little sister Anna... She was sold into servitude by father at the age of 9. He cried so much the day she left. Me. I had health problems, so I got sent with my uncle on the boat to the New World. Oh, they imagine that Brooklyn fog is better for a child's lungs than good Viennese smoke. We sail into the Hudson. The whole city is on fire because of riots due to the war. I believe I have arrived literally in hell. My uncle is so horrified, he promptly drops down dead. And I am all alone in the New World. Oh, how strange fate is.
You okay?
Not too bad.
Bye.
Hi there.
Mia.
There he is.
Even better.
Yeah.
Good morning, Arthur.
It was a heap of trouble, but I got Mike out of jail.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. So where is he?
Still out round that way, looking for a peace offering, he said.
Morning, Arthur.
Karen, Karen.
Tickling my britches.
Shh.
Goddamn Chinaman. Tell me this map will help the fisher.
Juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't no need for that, friend. Oh, this curse is just getting stronger and stronger.
Time to go, boy.
Tells me you done this.
To the law. You move one more time, I'll drop you.
Get on in there.
Thank you.
I want no part of this.
Come on, pal.
Yep.
Slow up now.
Good morning.
Morning to you.
Hello.
You leave something behind? How can one crook raise so much hell? It's a steep price for the outlaw way of life.
Thank you. Really.
Come on now, boy.
There we go. Take a swig of this.
Yeah, okay. Oh, ain't no healing this one, partner. Can't hold. I get her.
Easy, whoa. You're all right, boy. Hold on. Okay, fella. Easy. Okay, boy. Easy. Now. Go easy, boy. Easy there, easy. Whoa, easy.
Okay there, boy.
Yep. Partner?
Oh.
Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. This is what I'd call a robbery gone wrong, Coyote. Yep. Well, well, I got your bag.
Oh, good, good. Please come here. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
A bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Easy, boy. Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah. What? Easy.